on the outside of Skinner. Here comes Earnhardt on the outside. Can DJ block him? No, he can't. That was awesome.
White flag, man, white flag.
Here comes Gary. And Dale Earnhardt will win. And the celebration begins.
EA Sports presents NASCAR 2000. Sports presents NASCAR 2001. EA Sports. It's in the game.
Ricky Craven on the hunt. Puts the bullseye on the back bumper. Up Kurt Busch's Ford. Only three laps to go. Can Rick Craven make it happen?
Go, go.
Getting physical here at Darlington Raceway like it's supposed to be.
Ricky Craven and Kurt Busch side by side. They both. Busch crushes the wall. Ricky Craven has won the race.
NASCAR Thunder 2000.
Teammate Michael Waltrip lead the Pepsi 400 right behind the Hendrick teammates of Jeff Gordon and Jimmy Johnson.
Let's work with Gordon to get by those DEI cars.
All right, I'm going to give Jeff a little bump and push him to the front.
The action on the track really heating up now, but it looks like the Hendrick cars are going to have a tough time passing the 8. Now Johnson pushing Gordon past Junior for the lead. The crowd on their feet cheering the two Hendrick cars.
Watch out, 5. The 50 is getting close. Contact with the 50.
In trouble in the tri-oval. Johnson's into the wall, coming back down across the track. Now barrel rolling in the tri-oval grass.
We'll be right back.
EA Sports. It's in the game.
It's been so long since you smiled. Oh, let's have a feast on those who least expected this. The time is now, I swear we won't regret.
EA Sports. It's in the game.
It's a scary place to race, and they don't call it the Monster Mile for nothing.
It's definitely not a joyride. 400 miles here at this concrete monster.
That is hold your line here. Hold your line.
Middle is good. Shoot the middle.